Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel.
I'm just showing you my catfish. How he eats.
Come on, buddy. I know you want it. And here's my big tank.
$75.
I actually lent it from somebody. Or they let me use it. I'm very grateful for that. Yeah. So, all I feed this catfish is minnows. He loves them. He's in 24/7. Yeah. Pretty much it. And yeah, so here he is eating. Ooh, smoked it. So yeah, big 75-gallon. And I got a brand new tank. Massive. 200 gallons. I'm gonna start putting these minnows in it that I just caught. So empty out the water so I can grab them. All the water is down there. Look in here, look at all them. Oh, I only got a couple today. The river has been high. You guys didn't know I live on the Thames River. It's been high and I'm catching minnows. So these guys can eat. Throw this minnow in to see if they eat. He's swimming around in there. Yeah, I don't know if they're gonna eat right now on camera, but I have seen them eat before. Sometimes hand feed them. And yeah, dump some more water. On the camera, but I can't seem to get them. There's a folder. They just don't like it. Seems to be somebody got a minnow. Looks like a golden. Just technically my bait tank. Got a couple of bluegills. I just couldn't really see that while I unplugged the bubbler. But yeah, I got some duckweed on top. Got like a heat lamp, keep it alive. Minnows down below. Yeah. Let's get a minnow chucked in the other tank. Where are they? They're all at the bottom. Smart. Get this one. It gets a little too hot. Oh, he's over here now. I can't find him anymore. I've got him. Top. Put him down. And yeah, this one's got like something on his tail. She has like kind of bitten off. Yeah, check him in. See if anybody wants to eat. Hurting. I feel bad for that minnow. Oh. This other minnow is still in here. minnows. Yeah, so I mainly go down to the river, catch minnows, and feed them. To do like that, I have a whole bunch in here. Like, they're schooling and sick. Wait, was that a bluegill? Oh, you can see one of the bluegills sitting beside the plant on the rock there. Maybe he wants to come out. I'm gonna feed him. See what they want to eat. It's the minnows that eat. The bluegills eat the minnows. I'm fine with that. There's only two in here. Sink all that food and let's see. Minnows I put in here, check me around. You know, I've had this tank for like a week now, bought off $155. I like it. 200 gallons. I like this purchase. That bluegill's got something on it. I don't know what it is, but. Might have to catch him so I don't take it off because it could kill him. Well, guys, I'm going to end it here. And yeah, fish are doing great. That was nice. And the two inside. My brother's beta died, sadly. And yeah. Molly said babies, and yeah. So I'm going to end it here, guys. Bye.